Sleep.
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
بروح لندن بروح لندن يا ولد طول يا ورق طول قلت مرة زيك وانا اتم زي كده والله كويس يعني نوعا ما افضل سابقا يلا وين لا في تقطيع عادي يعني غير مرتب
Thank you. bleeding.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Balls.
You're my own.
I asked Takatari to send us a vehicle.
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
I'll drive.
Lucky, we will find you. No peace, huh? No problem. For the right price, Santa Blanca Air will fly to the exciting crust. And next day, hustle and muscle of deals. No return ticket is necessary.
Fucking hell! Call for some rebels to back us up.
Copy. Almost at your 20.
Only one way you're walking away from this alive.
Copy.
أعوذ بالله. يا أخي عدم كلامك هذا مشكلة. صدق تراك تعبتني.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
الحمد لله عم نطق. يلا خذ.
Hang on, I'll drive.
وابتديت اسمع قوي حاجة بج 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 طب بس تنزلوا لي عشان انا في القائمة. هذا عدو يا رجل وش تقول من اليوم؟ قلت ديت اسمع قوي
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
I got it.
يا ولد لا تسجل يا ولد لك هوا هو بتعرف في الدنيا حط معنا كهوا بس دوم اسم الولد اللي عم تسجله طيب طب تاخدنا في الصحن تمرين يا ربي تعبتنا يا ربي ما في ولد تلذي وابينا وطائر السعد في الأنباء يشتينا رسول البر ألحان منغمة كم جاد فيها انت بتطلع لي وتجري.
Fucking hell.
لا تتخيلش بقى. قوم تضغط على جثتي وانا معي. الحظ عليا بموت. يا رجل بسرعة صحني يا رجل صحني يا رجل. Thank you. قدامنا اهو. موت يا ابن ال. يعني انت مدربنا المشوار عشان الطيارة؟ يا جدع قول طيب. انت بتخش وفجأة ليك نزلت وفجأة وقفت وفجأة هديك. انا تعبتني معك يا بيت.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
أنا ركبت على المطبخ. وشو أخي ها؟ يا جنيلة اقسم بالله انت بركة يا ابني. سلم يا ابني انت تعبتني معاك والله. في اللعبة خدها في كلام في اللعبة دي اللي هي بوش توك. اه والله زي ما بقول لك كده بقول اقول بين ما اقول اي حاجة بس عشان اخد بالي. حرام كده اقسم بالله. فين السلاح؟ اللي ما تستحي على وجهك. بطلت تستحي اشوف ها؟
باكل اب بيبول.
ابتديت اسمع قوي
خير. Rebels need supplies badly, and that chopper's got them. Let's snag that bird and get a
chance. هم شمالك هم. يا فضحتني يا فضحتني وجنبك فاضي. انزل يا ابن المجنون انزل يا ابن المجنون. بالله دي داخله حضرتك يا دي مش داخلة، دي داخلة انك يا ميت وانهم لا ميت. دي على قد يا رجل، ايش هذا يا رجل؟
I've got the bike. Spotting another tango. I got a third. Spotted one with submachine guns. He makes five. Marking a cap.
I'm on me.
There's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Son of a bitch!
Yo!
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Ah, I could use this. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. This shows where we can find the deactivated rebel radio transmitter. We should go put it back on the air.
This here's the position of a care package that landed badly. Let's scout it out.
I'll drive.
How's that? Yeah. Seguro que esto es un ciudad así. Falta así, sí.
Como me gustaba estar
A respected cocalero named Chavez is trying to spur the locals to revolt against Madrococa. We need to keep him alive at all costs.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Hello, Ale. هذا بيبيع حشيش ثبت لي مظهر خلوص تحت خلوص الحق علي الحق والله يا مطبخ تصبيحة كنت بصير من فوق الجيب والله كان اقلاع والله والله
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
لا يا أخوي فاتي ما شفتني وأنا أطبق وأنا أركب إحضار كمترك قلنا وراك فاتي ما تشكيه هو قال لي أنا أضرب موتر والله مرة المكان غلط بعد شو اسوي ما تيجي تركب معي ما تيجي تعال وانا ينفع ارجع الفيديو اصلا ده لايت يا ابني ما يخلص اللايف ايوه استنى 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 اشوف لو انا طالب والله كان التطبيق حق البيت والله مرة مصر
enviado refuerzos a su posición.
الحق علي يا ولد يلا خلنا نروح المهمة يا أخي الحق علي طيب
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Why put the second on such a close?
Drive. Took you so long.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Deploying drone. Coming up in the Agricultural Cooperative now.
There's Chavez. He's probably about to make his big speech.
More like a big middle finger to the cartel. The guy's got balls, I'll give him that.
Let's see if we could talk some sense into him before this gets ugly.
Who demonios are you? Did Madre Coca send you?
Expecting trouble, senor?
Oiga, you didn't answer my question.
I'm a friend, and I'm trying to keep you from making a big mistake.
Mistake? Usted que sabe? Since when is helping my people a mistake?
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca is gonna send in her people, and it's gonna get bloody.
So I should stay silent? That's your answer? Se equivoca. Then you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo. I must speak with my people.
This is Nomad. We're at the Agricultural Cooperative. Chavez blew off our warning. He's about to speak to the Cocaleros.
The rebels say Chavez is the real deal. A true revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking. Chavez is not gonna let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels the serious stuff Madre Coca.
Is it that man?
We were our own men.
Oh, Allah.
Sembrábamos café and tended our field with rice. What are we now?
Everyone on the ground, get down.
Oh, shit.
Run FP. Thank you.
Who demonios are you? Did Madre Coca send you?
Expecting trouble, senor?
Oiga, you didn't answer my question.
I'm a friend. I'm trying to keep you from making a big mistake.
Mistake? Usted que sabe. Since when is helping my people a mistake?
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca is gonna send in her people and it's gonna get bloody.
So I should stay silent? That's your answer? Se equivoca. Then you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo. I must speak with my people.
This is Nomad. We're at the Agricultural Cooperative. Chavez blew off our warning. He's about to speak to the Cocaleros.
The rebels say Chavez is the real deal, a true revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking. The cartel is not gonna let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels we're serious about stopping Madre Coca.
On it.
Before the cartel came, we were our own men. Hombres libres. Sembrábamos café and tended our field with pride.
Muy lustrado en el café.
The drone is up.
¿Qué nos ha hecho esta diabólica?
Esta venta, con venta que hacen dulce fino.
Oh, shit.
She has made us a place.
Take it down.
We don't want to prefer to keep our familias, nuestros hijos safe. We live in constant fear. We fight. A few brave souls are standing up to Mother
No. أنا عندي واحد الناحية الثانية فوت. está, José. Unless I will finish it, eh? يا حبيبي لا عنك اللي لازم تفرق كارتك العضل وكارتك العضل حط سي فور يا باشا حط واحد عندك وحط واحد هنا هبي حط واحد هنا مكان مكان واقفين في الحتة دي هنا كده هنا هنا
I got the C4 primed
هنا هنا
Who the demonios are you? Did Madre Foca send you?
Expecting trouble, senor?
Oiga, you didn't answer my question.
I'm a friend, and I'm trying to keep you from making a big mistake.
Mistake? Usted que sabe. Since when is helping my people a mistake?
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca is gonna send in her people, and it's gonna get bloody.
So I should stay silent? That's your answer? Se equivoca. Then you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo. I must speak with my people.
This is Nomad. We're at the agricultural cooperative. Chavez blew off our warning. He's about to speak to the Cocaleros.
The rebels say Chavez is the real deal, a true revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking. The cartel is not gonna let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels we're serious about stopping Madre Coca.
On it. Drone is airborne.
Camaradas, Madre Coca has sent us a message. My friends, its meaning is clear. Know your place, she says. Bend your backs and bring in the harvest for Santa Blanca, or die.
Oh, shit.
This attack against us, say something else. If Madre Coca must send her sicarios to silence me, it's because she fears what I have to say. Queda claro. Madre Coca is afraid of what will happen if the people of Tabacal all rise up together and defy her. Why? Because without us, there is no harvest. Without us...
Everyone on the ground, get down!
Before the cartel came, we were our own men. Hombres libres. Sembrábamos café. And tended our fields with pride. What are we now? ¿Qué nos ha hecho esta diabólica mujer? ¿Qué nos ha hecho Madre Coca? I will tell you. She has made us slaves. We grow not a prepared to keep our families.
Fuck it.
Esto camaradas debe
Everyone on the ground, get down.
Kill confirmed.
عاش في واحدة ثانية فوق
Bowman, we wrapped it up. Chavez is secure.
Good work. Keep digging for intel on Mandrake Coca's operations. We need to know where the coca leaves are going and where they're being stored prior to transit.
Roger that. We're on it.
أمسى كل يا حبيبي وانت جعان كده قول ما خافش أنا أظلم عليك يا حبيبي لا توقف كده الوضع صعب يا عم بصفر مشاهدة يا عم لا لا والله ومال يا حبيبي ما في تأخير
Against us, say something else. If Madre Coca must send her sicarios to silence me, it's because she fears what I have to say. Queda claro. Madre Coca is afraid of what will happen if the people of Tabacal all rise up together and defy her. Why? Because without us, there is no harvest. Without us, she's got nothing. The way ahead is dangerous. That much is clear. But it is the way to a better future for all of us. Nuestra gente, our sons and daughters deserve better than a life of fear and servitude. I, for one, will shed my blood for their sake. Will you? Think on what I'm saying, compañeros. Find your courage, valor. Do the right thing. La decisión es suya.
¿Cuántos son? ¿Los alcanzas a contar? Ve si traen armas.
¿Pero qué hace ella?
¿Con quién están?
Ya voy a comprar mis cosas.
Aquí te veo.
Anda, con cuidado.
¿Y ustedes? ¿Con quién están?
Váyanse en paz, por favor.
¿Qué hacen, pues? Demasiada violencia ya.
¡Guarden su arma, gringo!
¿Qué pasa? Okay. ¡Paren esto ya!
Sí, te veo mañana. Sí, estoy de acuerdo. Mañana nos vemos entonces. Pero ten mucho cuidado. Ahorita todo está muy peligroso. Muy bien. Me parece muy bien. Sí.
Déjenos en paz,
carajo.
¿Cómo
habíamos quedado?
¿Ahora qué? ¿Los van a matar, pues?
Me parece muy bien.
Hello.
Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow man. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full.
Everyone on the ground, get down!
Do not listen to Pacatari's promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of Mormon. May the sound of wealth bless you all. Chaos is here.
Game the car amongst the new. And a bull who can get to our end of the time.
Deploying drone.
Target number two, there.
فضل محضور الصندوق ده في جاي لك قدامك جنبك على اليمين يا رجل
Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
He'll look that out.
The drone is up. Got another tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Enemy killed.
The rebels for reinforcements. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
Copy. Relaying enemy locations now.
todos estamos con Tania, pues. يلا شد خيلك خلاص تعلم لوحة في لسه على محمد
got a schedule on coca shipments going out of the freight yard here in Tabacal. Who feels like getting their hands dirty?
Coca leaves taken from the local farmers are stockpiled at the Tabacal freight yard for delivery. I want you to get in there and destroy the stockpile.
Hang on,
that
I'll drive.
To get Madre Coca's attention.
Yep, that.
Blanca's out in force.
That's good.
Whoa. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. We can pay us back later.
Hola, plebito! DJ Perico broadcasting to you from an undisclosed location at Madre Coca here in the studio.
Let's see.
No es posible, pero if I was your age, I would beat the snot out of you. Why would you want to do that?
Because
I don't like your face. I can see where you're radar.
Well, you're not exactly what my mom would have called a spring chicken. Speaking of season, how's the new harvest of coca crops?
Mira, hermano, I am on the radio because I hear of the complaints that Santa Blanca is demanding too much of los cocaleros. Too many hours, too much work, too high a percentage, blah, 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 blah. I would like to say on your radio show that Santa Blanca does not demand too much. Y en el cuartel no nos quejamos ya.
Okay. يعني انا بقى كل ده انا اموت داير الادب دي لعن الله وجده
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Up on the target. Damn. You can run a hell of a lot of freight through a rail yard like that.
Used to be coffee beans for a Yuppa cafe back in the day. Now it's all coca all the time.
We'll need to sweep the entire yard for coca stocks. Focus on the warehouses and the main building. Any stocks we find, we take them out.
Copy that. Let's get it done.
Drone is airborne.
Eyes up.
Can't
Got Sicario's guarding the freight yard.
Tango down.
Sniper out there.
That tango's down.
The rebels to do a recon of the area. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. In a small group of tangos.
That's one less bad guy.
Eso es una puta explosión, no me.
alcance. Manden una pinche patrulla para atraparlo.
Quédense con el tal. Una patrulla va en camino.
Fucking hell.
Ya llegaron estos güeyes y el apoyo. Hasta los donde vimos wow. Que estaban los enemigos. Y llamarle con puro pinche cañonazo. Háganlo ahora. Vámonos, cabrones.
They better probably me, and I'd rather smack. They better rub them. They're gonna rub them. Turn up.
Damn, that was close. Got a coca stock inside the main building.
عندك في واحد تحته وبينشأ اثنين ثلاثة في ثلاثة تحته في كتير تحت السبع سبع السبع واحد ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة في ستة هنا تحت واو انت بطلع لك على السلم خش السلم انا جاي لك اهو
for some rebels to back us up. I just requested a rebel recon of this area.
في امسك نفسك على حد ما اطلع لك تعرف تطلع انت كده فضل عندك ثلاثة باين
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention. ask the rebels to recon this area.
Target down. We gotta hit the last stock. Got a coca stock here, staged outside one of the warehouses. Tango down.
Under cut down four.
Got eyes on a coca stock here. There's been $10 million worth of coca leaves in those stocks. That's gonna hit Madre Coca where it hurts.
¿Vamos a darme con ver a nosotros? ¡Súbelo! ¡Uy, la ola, japa!
I'll drive. I got the C4 primed.
Hello, come on, come on. Nah, you're looking at someone on my helmet.
Madre Coca's enforcers arrive every night to collect the coca leaf harvest at a local farm.
Go,
for these assholes and send a message to Madre Coca that the rules of the game just changed.
Welcome.
Logan is down.
I got it. I'll fly.
Looks like the Cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel. They've got an opportunity to take out Santa Blanca forces while they're around. Let's move.
Down.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Up.
T-8,
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. I got a third target. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another. It's five.
Kill confirmed.
Fuck, man. Done here. The cartel won't get any coca from these guys anymore. Now we exfil and wait for the fallout. Gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.